The package. My mom is a PTSD and saying what my legs are an issue to people. You know what I mean? I might see it as a stepping stone or a motivation, but they want that package. I mean, I've made billboard. You know what I mean? But I have not gone and top 100 billboard, but I have not gone on that level because of who I am and who I was born. So it's definitely a somewhat of a glass ceiling.
Because you think you have the song, you think you have the lyric, you think you have the material, but it's a physical, I guess, what some might consider an impediment getting in the way.
Exactly, but I mean, as I said, there is hope. As I said, Mr. Elliot was fat, not fat anymore. Richard's blind. You know what I mean? So it can happen. I feel that it will.
Her anger issues vented on a mixtape earlier this year, and free now to zero in on making the most of opportunities coming her way.
When you look at it, there's myself, there's a Spice, there's a Vanessa Bling, and there's others coming up with enormous talent. We just need that push. And I think a large problem is we tend to go back to the older sets of people, even with producers, you know what I mean? They're buying the mixtapes, they're listening to us, but as soon as, you know, it's time to do some work on somebody album, Ariana album or somebody, they tend to lean back to the older set of persons from before. I think, you know, we just need that chance, and we just need somebody to just go in the window so we can push through.